Hi, my name is Cotton Quintanilla. I'm a product marketing engineer here at Texas Instruments. Today we'll be talking about millimeter wave sensors and their use in applications to help you locate, track, and classify objects. And today we'll be taking a look at specific examples in environments that help highlight these benefits and help you visualize the various features millimeter wave sensors can offer.
Let's start with false detection. Consider an automatic door. How many times have you just walked past the door at a convenience store or warehouse only to have it open? Because millimeter wave can determine both the location and direction of travel of a person, it can be used to infer the direction a person is intending to go and reduce the false detection by helping automation systems anticipate the behavior of people. Millimeter wave sensors are also able to classify objects into a variety of categories, making sure the automated doors only open for humans, while still being able to maintain a SIL 2 safety certification. Millimeter wave sensors can determine with high accuracy the position of an object within a specified area. This can be used, for example, automated door openers in a hospital to help reduce germ flow. This information can be used to reduce the number of false openings in a building. Our next example demonstrates that millimeter wave sensors can determine position and velocity even in the presence of challenging environments. As an example, let's take this industrial gate use case where we want to use the position and velocity of objects to determine when and how fast to open the gate, keep it open, or close it. Other sensors, such as cameras and other optical sensors, are sensitive to environmental conditions, and their performance can be affected by changes in ambient lighting, dust, or smoke that might be present in an outdoor environment. By contrast, millimeter wave sensors can continue to sense and provide high accuracy data in these challenging conditions.
That's all for now. If you'd like to recreate these examples and realize these benefits for your own sensing application, you can pick up an IWR millimeter wave EVM and get access to all the source code using this reference design at the link below. Thanks for watching.